Ryanair.
Oh my god, they actually put a Skylink in as well, wow. If I remember, you can't. They don't have to continue all the event, don't you? So they only got there where Skylinks actually stop. Actually, I wonder if the AirPods on here. Let's go have a look. So that's somewhere in Zone 9. Yeah, here you go. Here's the AirPod. It's not as detailed as it is, but normally you have a big fence along here as well, which unfortunately they've not actually put in. But is this the Amazon factory? And this is an old frame of the neck which Ethan's Airport actually do their train devices actually train that. So I believe this is the Amazon factory, if I'm not wrong. And you got the M1 there. So, I know it's payware, but then you got our car, the northern car great pen.
Studying with the EMU is more than just a degree. My degree gave me the confidence to take the leap and start my own business.
Our students gained the confidence to secure graduate jobs at Walt Disney.
So, yeah. Alright, let's get this started up. So, batch power on. GPU doors can come open. I think we'll do a short flight. I do. I think we'll do. Let me see what ATC we've got on around. We'll do Edinburgh. let's quickly cut our thing is here. I'll send that a quick look.
Round to cockpit. Plan acknowledged. Call me through the menu when you're ready. Round to cockpit. Tow is driving up. Okay, all doors and hatches are closed, ready to connect. Connected and bypass pin inserted. Release parking brake. Starting pushback.
Ryanair 2.
Operation complete. Set parking brake.
We expect to be departing on schedule today.
Disconnecting tow. Stand by.
Shortly, the cabin crew will be showing you a safety demonstration. This is for your safety and for those around you, so please give them your full attention. Once again, you're very welcome on board.
Flight controls, full left, full left, center, full right, center, back, center.
We'll see you next time and have a safe flight.
Rudder, full left, center, full right, center. Flight controls are checked. for toxigenators on propeats of on also guys, all this is preference, or some of it is preference. Recall check. Actually, let's check the stop. Vortex check the generators on APU is not required. Slot switches continuous. NTI temperature 1.5 not required. Isolation valves are auto. Flaps 1.25. Wait for that. Stabilizer trim was set. Check what was required. N1 limit. I'll take off 4.50 units. I'd say that's roughly about that. Start lever idle. Detent. Flight controls. Full left, center, full right, center, full left. Full forward, center, back, center. Rudders, full left, center, right, center. That's our flag control checked. Recall, just press that, hold it in. Release, no lights. Same one, first left side, recall, check, no lights. No indication lights. That's the V4 taxi checklist complete. So we can now release. Operate to make sure on our radios we've got unicorn set. We haven't. 1.22.8 we want. There we go. Unless we're on ATC, which I don't believe we have. No, we haven't. There we go. Taxi lights and turn off lights can come on. Also, so not yet. Thank you. Turn the indication light off. And it doesn't bother us that we haven't got any. Oh, no, I should do full screen this now. And Autobix RTO. And the flaps. 5 with a green light. Right, so you got one of you that would have said something. So it's going to be Delta 1 by Echo and Delta. I believe, yeah, Echo. Alright, so we'll lock on. So guys, we're on a new scenery today. We're on the Orbex East Midlands, which I recently just got. So it'll be nice to see all the buildings that we've got on the right hand side and left hand side on the arrival. So you see there guys, got 269, 269 already set. That's from our last flight we did in Teesmans without the Orbex scenery. We'll just turn that off for now, because we're not at on the arrival into Teesmans yet. We only have that set once, I think. Idle thrust. Begin braking as we turn. To Delta 1, check. Edinburgh traffic, Ryanair. Oh, it's a cross sign, crap. Red traffic cone there, 1-2 by radio, my holding Delta 1. We're getting any traffic on final. Ryanair 1-2 Bravo Lima. And traffic right now 1-2 Bravo Lima lined up from way 24. As always, we gotta get these on now. The landing lights on. Look at that, what time we on, and just make sure we're on active sky. Yeah. Tracking all the time, actually, yeah. Let's have a look. Do we need a glide? No, I don't think so, yeah. Let's see if we've got any London on to under control. No, no London control yet. But as we all know from last stream, auto can come on now, so when we hit the toga button it's not gonna thing yours say toga but not actually commit to toga. And lined up. Percent. So we're going to share and toga forward pressure on control column. Oh, perfect winds as well, variable 3 knots.
80 knots.
Pressure release on the control column.
V1
rotate. We're still going to rotation now.
Positive read.
Gear up. Flaps 1. Flaps up. Books the speed. I don't have command. I was putting it pitching too high, that's why. If I thought it was. Why is it not letting us go to command A? I'm gonna get it up and off.
1,000 to go.
There we go, command A, I'll nav. We're cruising to level 2-3 though. Let's watch our rate of climb, keep an eye on the rate of climb and the speed. Let's book that up so we don't end up stalling it. If we'll go VNAV climb. Should I TCAS on? There we go, TCAS will be active now. Yeah, I think we're pitching way too high. Plugin admin will disable squawk box. There we go. I'll give his our TCAS control now. Racing control and we press TCAS control again. Standard. Edward Traffic Corner 103 Bravo Lima Airborne Flatville 70 Gossam 1 Charlie. I'm climbing Flatville 230. Where's the Rocket Bomb Lab arrival? That's the Wall Street, there you go. So, wait, the arrival starts from Croft, okay.
Television, it's been a day and I think I'm thinking I'm out of power. I don't know if I'm going to change.
Bowser to go.
If you love me for the hell of it, all our fears would be irrelevant.
I just prepared a song, a lot of song.
I was just saying, any chance I didn't feel it when it hurt the way it happened, but it really got me thinking. Were you out thinking? Were you in the living room? I'm sitting watching from the vision. It's been raining. Think that we get out. I don't know what to do. I don't know what to do. I don't know what to do.
Everyone, this is Ferris Pier. You're listening to Closer Now featuring Claire Dijon. Click below to listen more.
That the government U-turn means teacher assessment will now be used for final grades. We understand this has been an uncertain time for many students, so at De Montfort University, we'll do everything we can to reassure you. We've been awarded TEF Gold for teaching excellence, and there are hundreds of courses to choose from through clearing. Plus, you get guaranteed accommodation. Call us today and talk to one of our helpful advisors, who will support you every step of the way to secure your place at De Montfort University. Welcome to your DMU future.
trying to walk through because I need to tune in. 1, 2, 4, 2, 5. And then you've got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 for the 80s. So we'll get hold the 80s for now with pause music. 1, 2, 3, 6, 7, 5. Is that what it was? 2, 6, 5, 2, 7, 5, yeah.
100 feet. Temperature +17. Viewpoint +13. QNH 1015. East Midlands information. Acknowledge your receipt of information, Delta. Time 1720. Runway in use 27. Transition level flight level 70. Surface winds 260. 9 knots. Visibility 10. Kilometers or more. Few clouds at 3,300 feet. Broken 4,200 feet. Temperature +17. Viewpoint +13. QNH 1015. East Middle.
Hell of a frame rate drop there. What caused that to happen? Okay. Well, things dropped like 30 now. I was what, 10 FPS on here? But now I'm at back up at 30. Engine anti-ice on. Okay, the end of this island. Let's top descent. Oh, new arrival. Now give Eastman and Vader a call once I've still checked.
4,250 feet. Temperature plus 17. Dewpoint plus 13. QNH 1015. East Midlands information. Acknowledge your receipt of information, Delta.
5 seconds. That's my call. Mission starts improving vacancy. Mission start improving space with East Rhino 5-0.
Eastman's radar, hello Rhino 1-2, Bravo Lima descending flight level 200 direct to Manchester, Boeing 737-800. Five six six three right now, 1-2 Bravo Lima. 5663 right now, 1-2 Bravo Lima. On Eastman's radar, did you pick up Rhino 1-2 Bravo Lima, did you pick up our details?
Rhino 1-2 Bravo Lima, eastbound,
descend flight level 80. Descend flight level 80, Rhino 1-2 Bravo Lima. That was right, I knew that. 80.
Thank you.
makes more sense.
Radar Golf Link to Bravo Romeo Delta. Medlands Radar, Golf 8 to Bravo Romeo Delta. Golf 5 to Bravo Romeo Delta, you're heading. Golf 8 to Bravo Romeo Delta, we're just joining the M1 northbound. If possible, we'd like to enter the East Midlands control zone via Marksfield Shepherd to transit south to north.
Golf Romeo Delta, Roger, clear to transit the East Midlands control zone, Marksfield, the NASA threshold, Shepherd, not above altitude 2000.
PFR. Roger, clear to transit East Midlands control airspace via Marksfield Shepherd and the runway 27 threshold, then about 2000 feet PFR and Golf 8 to Bravo Romeo Delta.
My name is Steve Bob, William Burton, vector for the ILS threshold runway 27, turn left heading 110.
Vector for ILS 27, left heading 110 degrees, Ryanair 13 Bob Lima. Right, sorry, heading 110 degrees, right now, 12 Bravo Lima. Whatever way you do it, it's gonna be 1 mile. Okay, this is on me.
Thousand to go.
Right, heading 150 degrees right now, 12 Bravo Lima. Right now, 12 Bravo Lima, request further descent.
East Midlands Radar, Gennady Tom Jet 7, Tango 787-9. Flavel 2-1-0, descending Flavel 1-4-3.
Right now, 5-3-7, clear to take off.
Contact, Tango, Tango, hello, just stay against the office.
Right now, 1-2 Bobby Lima, request further descent or way too high to intercept. If we don't get descent,
that
right now, 1-2 Bobby Lima, request for the descent way too high to intercept. Right, heading 250 degrees, center of altitude 6,000 feet right now, 1-2 Bobby Lima. So, way too high to intercept a localizer.
Go from me, just confirm after the runway 27 transit, we'd like to leave to the north side along the engine. Go from me, Zulu, from composition cross runway 27 threshold at altitude 2,000 feet, report north side. Roger, we'll cross 2,000, we'll call north side, go from me. Passing 4,000 feet, right now, 5-3-7. 5-3-7, Roger, and climb the flight level 1-3-7. Flight level 1-3-0, right now, 5-3-7. From where to the north. Go from where to the east, thank you, report on the east. Chair, we'll report on the east, go from where to the east. Right, heading 090 degrees, descent altitude 3,000 feet right now, 1-3 Bobby Lima. Left heading 090 degrees right now, 1-3 Bobby Lima.
flag heading 345, tell Jet 7 Tango.
Left heading 005 by now, 135 Lima. Left heading 005 right now, 125 Lima. Distance altitude 2,000 feet, left heading 280 degrees, when established localized runway 27D7 with the glide path of INL 13 Bravo Lima.
Thousand to go.
2,500.
Descent altitude 5,000 feet, QNH 1015, 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 Q
Oh god, there's a glide slope. Glide slope's alive. I'm in instead so I can't see the chat. Guys, I'll get back to the chat once I have landed and we've gotten to stand. The lights of Islington's. Thousand checked. What's that? I'm in approach. 2000. Am I heading 269? There you go. Okay, so I'm on my 27 minor, 12 Bob Lima. What total off?
0523,
continue. I was trying to get a bit of a doing that, so but speed brakes up, reverse green, and diesel. Right now, 13 Bobby Lima vacated mic 1. Right now, 12 Bobby Lima, we vacated mic 1.
Altitude 3000 feet, come get 7 tango.
And then we'll see Bob Lima turn next flight.
stand 4-1 right now, won't it bother you more? Right now, 1-2 Bob Lima, we're taking stand 4-3, is 4-1's taken. And one stand, parking brakes set, engines are dead. Well, so let's do that for now. Disconnect from that sim. Wish that bit very quick, innit? Now, as I had the Rocket One Bravo arrival. Let's see if we got any further back. We'll take a look around the Orbit Eastman scenery in a minute. Let's have a quick look around the airport.
Got it working.
What?
What you on?
Explain.
Oh.
But with the actual Eastman scenery.
Cool.
Even see inside it.